Hi, I'm Shane Keller, and I decided to study the Villa Marie Guslin House in Nomoraku, Finland. Its architects were Eino and Alvar Aalto, and they designed this building to be an elemental building, and it's very functionalist, or described as functionalist, and its mode is seen as a very fundamental and functional building. Since it is a home, its partie is only an L shape, but it's very exercised and decorated in its outlying structures beyond its partie. And its image is described as a house or a villa. This can go as far as its poolside or its landscape, but it's also its shape that it's decorated with balsa wood and many different types of wood that complements its external structure. So, the Villa Marie House was also gifted to Villa Marie Guslin, and its inspiration was Frank Lloyd Wright's Falling Water House. So it's a combination of Scandinavian modern, also with its Nordic vernacular homes, and its inspiration of a combination of things. It's a large house, and it's a beautiful home, decorated in all sorts of ways. Thank you.